Hi, I'm John Byer from McMaster Buick GMC, and this is Tech Tip Tuesday, episode 17. Today I want to talk about over-the-air updates. Now, last week we had a couple of customers come in inquiring about over-the-air updates. Now, what General Motors has done, they have pretty much streamlined this whole system. Now, they use OnStar in order to download new calibrations to your infotainment system. Now, what has happened is that they give you the option whether or not you can decline or accept that download directly from OnStar. Now, if you decline it at any point in time, it will not ask you to download again, but at that point in time, you may start experiencing small connectivity issues, Bluetooth, a speech recognition, anything small. But at that point in time, they come on in and we will perform the update. Now, if you do accept the update and you're driving along and all of a sudden it just stops. The whole system just pauses, mainly because it's not able to see or not able to connect to OnStar itself. Now, with being out in Orangeville, that is a very, very common thing. Now, if you do accept it and it does pause halfway through, just same as decline, just come on in, we can update it, and it is no different than you updating it in the actual vehicle. So I just wanted to let everyone know, do not be concerned about over-the-air updates. It's something that we can solve at the dealer level, and it does not affect the drivability or the performance of the actual vehicle. My name is John Byert, and if you have any other questions, come on in and talk to me. I hope you have a great day.